and here we go, 170 pounds, OHSA State Tournament Consolation Finals. In the blue, we have Nevan Snodgrass from Fairmont. He'll be taking on Jake Evans from Elyria. All action brought to you by Defense Soap. Defense Soap, defend what you have built, and Barbarian Apparel, conquer the impossible. Snodgrass with a big snap. That was a quick first minute. No quicker than any other first minute, I suppose. Here goes the flip. It's going to be Evans' choice. He's going to defer. Snodgrass is going to look to his coach. Bottom it is. Snodgrass with a great reach shot. Two takedown. The Indian second period, just like that. Moving along nicely here. Oh, he's going. Evans is choosing top. Down 3-1, choosing top. Evan, he's got a bar locked in. Quickly to his feet, but broken back down. Coaster.
Wrestling on that number six. Division 295 pounds for seventh place. From Washington,
your winner, 170 pounds, Nevan Snodgrass. Make that a three-time place winner. Third, fourth, third, if you will.